So in the past year, I've made quite a few improvements to my shop, making things more space efficient and more useful. So I thought I found a lot of good things on YouTube. Why not share some of the ideas I've come up with? So let's start with this guy.
Thank you.